My name is Siyang Cao. I'm an assistant professor at the ECE department. And my research mostly is on radar system, including radar theory, radar system level design, and related signal processing. Basically, my research is trying to extract information from sensors. A particular thing I'm doing is trying to apply advanced signal processing technique, including machine learning and a neural network, so that radar can recognize things, just like you and I as human beings doing. Because if we can do that, if sensor can extract more information, it will have much more applications in a wide area. For example, in healthy applications, we can try to let the doctors to know what the patient is doing. Are the patients healthy? This type of technique can trying to lower the burden and error from human being. Another famous application currently we are looking at is autonomous driving, because it needs sensor techniques and advanced artificial intelligent techniques, so that we can build a vehicle with driverless and accidentless. I hope that my research can really make an impact to the society. And I think that is my passion, to really see the impact of the technique.